Turns out Mark Hamill actually agrees with the part of the fan base that isn't too pleased with Luke Skywalker's character in The Last Jedi.
You're fulfilling your destiny.
Warning, spoilers for The Last Jedi. Please don't watch if you're trying to stay Last Jedi spoiler free. So in The Last Jedi, we meet a very, very broken Luke Skywalker. His nephew turned to the dark side. Luke wouldn't forgive himself for having a split moment thought to kill his nephew. His Jedi Order is gone. And now he believes the Jedi should die, spending his last days on an island. Way different than the optimistic man we left off with at the end of Return of the Jedi. While some fans really like this version of Luke Skywalker, some Star Wars fans just absolutely hate it, believing Disney is spitting on the legacy of Luke Skywalker, something Mark Hamill actually agrees with, saying that the Luke he portrayed in The Last Jedi isn't his Luke. In an interview about The Last Jedi, Mark had this to say about his character in Episode 8. I said to Ryan, Jedis don't give up. I mean, even if he had a problem, he would maybe take a year to try and regroup. But if he made a mistake, he would try and right that wrong. So right there, we had a fundamental difference. But it's not my story anymore. It's someone else's story. And Ryan needed me to be a certain way to make the ending effective. That's the crux of my problem. Luke would never say that. I'm sorry. Well, in this version, see, I'm talking about George Lucas Star Wars. This is the next generation of Star Wars, so I almost had to think of Luke as another character. Maybe he's Jake Skywalker. He's not my Skywalker, but I had to do what Ryan wanted me to do because it serves the story well. That's pretty damning coming from the man that's been Luke Skywalker for quite a few decades, saying that it didn't feel like the same character, and that he had to go so far as to viewing it as a completely different character. But is that justified? We know people change throughout their life. An optimistic young man can change into a bitter old man full of regret. As Mark has aged with Luke Skywalker, I find it interesting that he can still sit back and say, no, even with those mistakes in age, this isn't how he'd be. I think another problem might be, as Mark said, it is important for the actor to understand why a character is a certain way. And given the story Ryan presented to him, it just wasn't enough for Mark to understand why that would be enough for Luke to go from an optimistic, hopeful man to a hermit. Mark also added that this is only a movie, he hopes people like it and they aren't too disappointed, and that he believes Ryan was the right person for this job. So regardless of his disagreement with him about where he took Luke, he still thinks that Ryan did a fantastic job. But what are your thoughts? Do you like the new direction they took Luke, or do you wish they would have stayed more towards the old expanded universe, now Legends Luke? Do you think Mark's honesty about his disappointment may piss off the mouse and hurt him from being present in Episode 9, such as a Force ghost? Let me know your thoughts below. Thanks so much for watching. Please like the video and subscribe for more Star Wars videos.